After you had won, it's like, wow, did you feel a weight of responsibility? I mean, back then, I mean, we had Joe Weider. You spent some time with Joe. Joe took you in and showed you his ways and everything. I mean, what transition here to say, I'm Mr. Olympia. You didn't stop. You decided to keep going. What propelled you to say, you know what, I'm going to keep going? Like, what was it? Was it any fear that you had to deal with at all when you had won that title? Or was you just like, this is it, and I'm ready to fly with it?
I had a big fear of losing, Kevin. Like, that was one thing as a bodybuilder, like, you know, especially when I had such a track record and I had finished second so many years, like, my biggest fear was someone to come up in front of me and take the fame and take the notoriety. So I was very driven to not miss a beat. And listen, there's a lot of things that went into winning the Olympia, you know, between the tissue work, the stretching and outside things. You know, I did kettlebell training, I did Pilates, I did all the weight training. I mean, I flew all over the country working with therapists to keep my body in prime shape. But more importantly is I had the mindset that, you know, I had the fear of losing and I had the drive of being the best of all time.